my name is Todd Nakowitz, and I'm going to be teaching in the T semester, just coming up in a couple of weeks. And the course I'll be teaching will be titled Religion 102, and it's about contemporary religious practice today. Well, it's a follow-on from the Religion 101 course, which is predominantly a course about the history and the development of the five main world religions. This course, the 102, is going to focus on looking at contemporary religious practice. So in other words, in a particular day's lecture, we might look at a topic such as pilgrimage or something like food. We'll be looking at all of the religions around a particular topic, and I hope that that will lend itself nicely to class discussion, for instance, and more participation among students. Well, I think learning about religion is an important issue, especially for undergraduate students or those that are contemplating employment in a public sector, for instance. I think that generally it's a good life skill to have, to be aware of different ethnicities and different religious affiliations of the population. New Zealand is now an incredibly multicultural country. Well, I think belief in general is an important aspect of New Zealand society. So for instance, if we look at the census figures, we see that about 40% of the population is secular. That doesn't necessarily mean that people don't have a belief. So in talking about the Religion 102 course, I think it is important that we discuss secularity, other belief systems like humanism and rationalism as a belief system in the same way that the other religions are belief systems. So in that sense, hope to elevate that discussion and make it more relevant for people today. Well, I'm going to be taking an anthropological perspective as we teach religion. So in other words, we'll be teaching about religion rather than teaching religion per se. Well, I'd like to invite everybody to enroll for the course and possibly to other courses in the Studies in Religion program. I think the Religion 102 course could be quite fun. It's being offered in the summer. I want the course to be focused on practice, sharing, and discussion. So for instance, I'll be bringing in a lot of material to share and to talk about with students. And I hope that we have enough students from a variety of different religious perspectives and backgrounds that would be willing to participate in discussions and share. Thank you.
The University of Waikato, where the world is going.